In this video, we're going to talk about a two-leg calf raise. I'm going to get Sarah to step up onto this step and then position her feet so she is half on and half off of the step. She's going to use the wall for stability. From here, she will push through her feet, lifting her heels so she goes all the way up onto her tiptoes, and then she will slowly lower all the way down, going past neutral to her end of range, making sure she is got lots of stability from the wall. If she does this again, all the way up, making sure she uses her full range and then slowly lowering all the way down again. To step off the step, she's going to step back with one foot, nice and controlled, step back with the other, and then relax.